Hello guys, this is Advocate Pratik Sharma and today I'll tell you some important laws according to my good self. So the first is equal pay to both men and women. It is under Article 39D. The second important law according to my vision is that no shopkeeper can overcharge you. Like if a person is selling something beyond MRP, you can sue that person in a consumer court. Police officer is always on duty. So according to Police Act, a police officer, if he is looking at a incident or he is getting news about any incident, he is on duty 24 hours. If there is a living relationship, it is legal and the kids out of that living relationship are legitimate and acquire the property of their parents. No woman can be arrested after sunset and before sunrise. It's just like a woman is having privilege in getting arrested. Even in the daytime, a woman can only be arrested by a woman officer. PDA, like public obscenity. Yes, you can hug or like kiss in public, but like you cannot get naked and run in the streets. So it will land you in jail if you do this. Other important law is like IPC 292. It basically says that possession of a pawn is legal, but like selling or like you are transferring it is illegal thing. And last but not the least, another important law that you can use washroom or like have drinking water in any of the hotel at any hour, like any time, anywhere you can go for it and they'll not refuse the same. That's all for today guys. Stay tuned with our channel for interesting videos on law. Thank you. Stay healthy, stay blessed.